It's been a long day. She already went to bed. Wow.
We've done it. We took over the school.
Yes, sir.
I have to go out and get some supplies tomorrow. Water.
What else should we have?
Radios.
Beds.
Batteries.
Solar panels?
That'd be good.
On the next episode of Survival.
Week 3. We've been here for 3 weeks and we've already fortified the west wing. We'll still need to work on the north, but overall, it seems like the walkers aren't really biting. I'm not sure what we're going to do here. I'm not sure who to trust anymore. Things are starting to get tense. It's been so long.
Alex, there's people out there. There's survivors.
Trouble.
There's not enough room for all of them.
Yes, there is. There's a school.
four, we're eight. Welcome to our complex.
Thank you for letting us in.
And this is our school. Well, this was a school before it got taken over by... So back there was an infirmary, and then these stairs here lead up to your room.
Okay. You're going to find a kitchen here to your right, where you can find water, food, and supplies. So if you're hungry, go in there. We have all that's necessary.
Main energy room for the school.
It's the magnetic engine that never stops. That's how our schools run.
Why is it so quiet? Because we soundproofed the walls, so we can't hear what's outside.
So if you open the door, it's gonna be like super loud. So you don't want to keep it closed.
Or else.
We won't lie to you.
We're taking over your complex.
Over my undead body.
That can be arranged.